Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Don't worry! I've got you!
Uh-oh. Well, I should just drop you, but okay.
You are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Okay, what just happened? How did that portal even work?
I suppose much the same way a portal to the Nether works, except to an entirely different world.
Oh, walk away after that.
You guys see that?
What? I'm starting to think Ivor was right about this being another world.
I'm liking you better by the minute, Louie.
That right there, big floating island on the horizon.
Oh, wow. I'm really surprised I didn't notice that sooner. A city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I can't believe this. We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
Okay, people. You know the drill. What did you guys bring with you?
That's my private business.
Didn't exactly bring a whole lot. Why?
Because we're building a bridge, and it'll take everything we have.
Everything. Oh, no. Okay.
Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes. Very astute, Lucas.
This island is definitely big enough.
Really?
Yeah. If we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
So, need for speed.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang. I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Need for speed.
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
This is in memory of my lava house. Long live lava!
You're building. I don't...
Hey, yeah, we're building. Is something wrong with that?
You don't know? You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait. There's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense at all.
That's nuts. Building's pretty important. Everyone should be allowed to do it.
Right?
I'm not crazy, right?
This is making me terribly nervous, but first those other outsiders, now you.
Uh-oh.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait!
I'm
come
just super
back.
Busy, sorry!
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Okay. Welcome to Hogwarts. Like shit.
Incredible.
It's wow. Beautiful.
That is absolutely beautiful.
Yes. Clearly the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes! I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
I'm starting to think that maybe we should try and keep a low profile while we look for the inn. These people seem pretty suspicious of us.
Agreed.
Hello!
Oh.
It is nice to meet you!
Boy! Oh my god, this man. I can't with this man.
Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
It's like COVID. I don't want to talk. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to.
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
You're telling me? I'm so hungry I could practically eat my wheat right here. But I won't. I'll be patient and turn it into delicious bread instead.
Okay.
What can I do for you? I'm so hungry.
I heard you guys have an inn somewhere around here. Where is it?
Oh, Milo's place? That guy's hilarious. He's over that way.
Milo, huh? Thanks.
No problem.
Actually, yeah, one more talk. Let me see if you can give me an information.
How's it going?
Huh. You know, still hungry, still waiting. Come on.
Oh, I guess nothing. What? My first triangle, he does that. Yes, what does it say?
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now.
You can stop writing now.
Intense. Hey, Petra. What you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
I'll talk to you in a minute. Where Lucas at? Somebody in the corner.
All right, Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
That's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource.
Uh-oh.
Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight. She's incredible. I'm a fan.
And so this founder makes all the rules?
You got it. She's the one that protects us from the Eversource. It seems only right. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
I just don't understand why everyone shouldn't be allowed to build.
Ha! What a sentiment. I mean, it is a good thought, but it's crazy.
It's crazy.
Hi.
Hello.
Do you need help with that?
What? No! I mean, this was authorized as a solo build.
No unauthorized build partners.
Jeez. Alright, we're good. Let me talk to this end guy. Oh, Lucas. Why are you running? I'll get to him in a minute.
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah. I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
You get that guy who just ran off. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yeah, look. Why he running? Boy, alright, screw you. I don't know if I want to talk. Okay, well, screw it. I'm gonna have to. Just go walk all the way. Where are you going? What I say, I didn't know it was a bridge there.
Doing okay, Ivor?
Better than okay. This city is magnificent. You should really take notes for that town of yours.
Don't step on the grass, please.
Okay.
Sorry, I just take my job very seriously because it is, in fact, serious business.
All right.
Not many people get the honor of watching the tree, but I'm pretty good at my job.
Why are you guarding the garden? Why is it
special? This garden must be special to get its own guard. What's the deal?
The dirt here is precious. This garden feeds almost everybody in town. If even one block were to drop over the edge, whoo, catastrophe.
Is that perfect?
Can't believe they just built their way right into town.
I know, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello.
Oh my, hello again.
Can we, do anything for you?
Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't hurt us.
That sounds like my job.
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
Shh!
No, we don't know any Milo.
Really?
Dicks.
Because it sure sounds like you know him.
Okay. We know of him. If you really want to find him...
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy.
Thanks, I guess. You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the, Eversource?
Well, well, it's in the palace.
I'll just leave you guys alone, then. Have a nice day.
It's in the palace.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Oh my god, bro. Alright, I guess we'll go this way then. I have to go to the inn anyways. Oh, there's Milo. Alright, shit, let's stop them.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here! Go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
I heard from someone in town that you could help me.
Other people were talking about me? They must have me mistaken with some other handsome innkeeper. Out of curiosity, what is it that they thought I could help you with? I'm sorry, but I'm actually quite busy. Inns don't keep themselves, you know. Lots of busy work.
Okay, seriously, guy, what's your deal? Are you on the run? Undercover?
Oh, I see. Just because I don't want to speak with you, that means I must have a deal. Maybe I just don't want to speak with you.
Dick.
I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
You sure keep saying, I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone. That Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So, where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks.
Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the Founder.
Oh, big boss. Oh, shit.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
It's definitely the right choice.
You've got to be kidding me.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
Oh, crime?
What kind of crime?
Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene! Evil builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please. I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts!
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now.
Damn, what a snitch.
I have already been informed of your identity.
You fucking asshole.
I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
Oh, shit. Threat.
Resource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
I'm going with Milo. Screw Ivor.
Come with me!
You're about to betray me anyways.
Me too!
Quick, follow me!
Wait! I'm coming peacefully!
That's them! They're getting away!
After them!
Jesse, run! Run!
Oh, we're doing QTEs now. Crap. Yep. Okay. Whew. Almost missed that.
Let's get him!
Friends in high places.
Just in here. Yes.